Hi, my name is Sarah Belkner, and it's a real pleasure to be here as part of Phoenix Behind Doors. And the first song that I'm going to play for you is called Salt, and it's a brand new song. It's one that I wrote actually sitting on the beach in WA, looking at the sun setting on the water, which as someone from the East Coast is a real novelty. It's very beautiful. But at its essence, this song is really about finding your own personal freedom, which seems quite topical. Thank you. I'm going to assume that you might be clapping, maybe. I mean, maybe not, you don't have to. So this next song, it is really strange doing a performance without applause. You start to realise that performers are clap junkies. We live for the clapping. So it's good to have that taken away because we all need a bit of humbling. This song is called Time, and it's from my first album which is called But You Are, But It Has, which is a whole album about trying to sort of accept things that happen to you. So it's, all the words are really changing for me at the moment about what they're about. And some of the lines are taking on all new meanings. So this one is called Time. Thank you. I'm going to move to the beautiful piano now. It's really amazing to be in this space. I'm not sure how much you can see, but it's the most incredible building and architecture, and to sit in here with this amazing piano is really quite something. So I hope that we're translating that to you a little bit at home. So this is another song off my first album. It's called Cellophane, and it's a song that I actually wrote about my grandfather who had dementia. And I didn't say that for a long time when I first started playing the song, because everyone thought it was a song about a breakup. So if you still think it sounds like that, you can have that, because that might be what you're going through. But really, it is a song that lends itself to anything that you're currently struggling with. Play another new song. So I've been working on a new album, and it's really lovely to play a couple of these songs. So this is a song that I've never really played to anyone before, so you can be my guinea pigs. And it's great because you can't tell me whether it's good or not. But this is called The Apple, and I wrote it actually around the time of the marriage equality bill. I still can't believe that we actually did that. It's embarrassing to say that, but I wrote this song around that time. Yeah, so this brings us to my last song, and it's a pleasure to play for you. In any circumstance, it's always a pleasure to play. So I think that's the thing that my performing friends and I have discussed. It's, any opportunity like this has just been really amazing to actually make music, and if that means we have to do it in a slightly different way at the moment, at least we get to do it. So I feel very lucky to be here, and I'll leave you with this one. This is a song called Susanne, and this is one of the ones where the lyrics have really sort of got stuck in my head recently, because there's a line in this that says, Susanne held me without even holding my hand, and obviously with all the the social distancing at the moment, that line just keeps kind of playing in my head. The fact that we can't actually really touch each other anymore is quite strange, and you realise that even in a, you know, in a friendship way, that just that hugging or even shaking hands, you know, it'll be nice to shake hands with someone again. So this is called Susanne. Thanks for having me, and I hope that you've enjoyed this and that it's been entertaining or cathartic, one of the two, or both.
Start to put the wolf's clothing on soon.